Mixed tag team action underway. We are starting with Beth Phoenix and Edge. And standing in their way of victory, we see Rhea Ripley and Finn Balor.
My social media has been filled with back and forth between these two teams, and I, for one, cannot wait to see how this plays out.
Yeah, the trash talking is over, and now it's time to see who the better team really is.
Well measured.
And now the tag resets the action as the men get set to do battle.
Ooh-wee.
And Finn heads him off at the pass. STO!
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side. DDT!
What a shot. Yeah. Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Perched up top.
Diving knee drop. Look at it catching off guard.
Two.
Kicks out of the nick of time.
A solid early two count. This could be over sooner than we thought.
Which means it's now time for the women to compete.
On the middle rope.
Bulldog! Lands the elbow.
Hoist it up.
Whipped over in a snap suplex. Rolling neck snap. Balor having trouble shifting the tides.
Finn really having trouble with this defense.
Stop
the blitz that was coming his way.
Finn showing it's not a time for lying down. It's a time for fighting back.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Rescinded back to Edge. basement drop kick.
Finn Balor is the one to put this one away for the team. That was a great